Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add sticker packs on your WhatsApp chats. So this means you want to add more stickers collection to your WhatsApp chats. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. For WhatsApp or iPhone, if you want to add sticker packs on your WhatsApp chats, what you need to do is open a chat, and after that you can tap on this sticker icon on the right of your chat bar, and right here you'll see there will be give and also there will be stickers. Now you have these stickers here. These are the stickers that you have here, and if you want to add them to your sticker packs, you can just tap on this like this. Or like this. And you can tap on this plus icon at the top right. There will be plus like this. You can add them here. So you have Baby Olympics, Tropical Trial, I'm Just a Girl, It's Wedding Seasons, and many more. Even it has also the Archies on Netflix. And you can also see there will be so many stickers here. Maybe I will try with, maybe let's find something cute here. We'll choose this one. Tap on download. When you see this checklist, that means that you have successfully downloaded the stickers. And maybe Fearless and Fabulous. Also this one. Alright, now let's go back to the top and tap on my stickers. So these are your stickers. This means that these are the stickers that you have downloaded on your sticker pack. So by doing that, here you can see your stickers here. Alright, so these three sticker packs are ready to be used by you. You can tap on this. What if you want to change to this, like this, and this one. Alright, it's ready to be used. So now let's try again. What you need to do, open your chats, tap on the sticker icon. You can check your stickers here. If you want to add more, tap on this, and you can find many sticker packs here. Let's say I want to add a scene on Netflix. Tap on my stickers to check your stickers. If you want to delete them, tap on edit, and just easily tap on this to delete, and tap on delete. It's done. Alright, now let's try the new stickers. Alright guys, so it was how to add more sticker packs on your WhatsApp chats. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and goodbye.